the Fat Guardians. HP the Man here. Next week, Clash Iron Banner is back. I do not like Clash as much, but I guess it'll work. It's Iron Banner. So, some quick details. It won't start until noon, Bungie time, about 2 hours later than normal, because conveniently there is maintenance during their live PvP reveal from Gamescom. It's a good technique to boosting viewing numbers, but it's still going to be a great stream to watch. So this week we got helmets, chest pieces, and PS4 exclusive helmets if you are so inclined. The Iron Banner Shotgun Daedric Zator is for sale, along with a hand cannon Finalis Peril. Honestly, you can ignore the shotgun. There are way better ones that are just dropped from Crucible game types, other stuff like that. You even get one from a quest. But if you liked high impact hand cannons, then pick up Finalis Peril. It works very well. It just looks so dang ugly. It is a very, very good hand cannon. If you are new to hand cannons, use it, but it is just ugly. One last thing, since Iron Banner is power level enabled, check out some other guns that may not be good in regular PvP. My favorite right now in Iron Banner is Suros Regime. Specifically, when I have Hammer Forged, Focus Fire, and Field Choke on. Now, most people that play Suros in Year 2 have to have the Spinning Up perk, so about halfway through the magazine, it starts to fire faster. Now, regular PvP, that works, because all bullets hit for the same amount of damage, and more bullets equals more damage faster. But for Iron Banner, put on Focus Fire. Slower fire, more impact, and will 4-tap an enemy that's low armor, 5-tap a normal enemy. And it is just a great, amazing gun. People don't realize, like, oh, it's got an auto rifle, and then they die. So it is just a choice for you to pick. Pick guns that may not be the best in regular, because Suros Regime is a dream in Iron Banner. As always, please share this with everybody you know. Watch it like 50 times. And just stay subscribed for just videos about pretty much anything. Any pizza can be a personal pan pizza. Be charred. Thank you. Have a good night.